the best approach here is actually to cancel or to discontinue using the EQAO. If we're saying that we're a team, the teachers, the government, all the decision makers are working for the sole purpose of ensuring that our children are getting the best education possible, then I think that we need to treat them like team members. So we need to give them the respect and the dignity of not sort of testing them in many ways, not pitting schools and school boards against one another, not putting undue stress and pressure on teachers and principals. All of these things are unnecessary. It's a $35 million a year cost, which doesn't sound like a lot, but I know that it could be, it could equate to about 1,000 additional assistants, and I know that we need those in our schools. So